I would say from my heart to yours, do not be afraid. Be open to how God's grace might be leading you. Be open to the surprises that God might have in store for you. And know that if you would come and do that with us, we would welcome you with love and reverence and gratitude. And we also would be open with you to walking that journey of discernment.
I'm very thankful that God chose me for this work. And I'm most thankful for the community that we have.